Glory to God, hallelujah. My name is Apostle Cedric, and I bring you a prophetic word in Jesus' name. This is the person behind all this. My God, you're about to make an amazing discovery today. An amazing discovery. Are you resisted? Are you fought? Are you going through disappointments, failure, shame, pain, and all kinds of vices? This is the person responsible for this. In Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12, we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers. The enemy, the devil himself, is the person behind all this. And the people who you see physically are agents that he uses to execute his satanic agenda. Don't hate them. Hate him and fight him. Pray against him. Stand against him. Because he's influencing people around you. Though some are demon incarnates who have given their souls to him, but he is still the engineer of all of these negativities around you. You have to pray. This is the person behind all these issues. You're suffering, you're in delay, you're in pain, whatever it is, the devil is the cause of all this. He is the major cause. And humans may be the minor cause, but he is the major cause. I declare that satanic influence over your life is broken in the name of Jesus Christ. I bless you. You are blessed beyond a curse. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful time. Bye-bye.